It's time for Celebrity Family Feud's main event. We've got your favorite boxers playing for the Andy Vargas Foundation. They're taking on your favorite UFC fighters playing for the V Foundation. And now, the star of our show, Steve Harvey.
Celebrity Family Feud, everybody. I'm your mayor, Steve Harvey. Let's go meet the WBC team. Man, I will be making certain comments all day long about both of these teams because I'm a fighting man, boy. Hey, give it up for Ryan Garcia, everybody. Ryan Garcia holds the WBC silver lightweight title, undefeated, 20 wins, 17 knockouts. Introduce everybody,
yes,
Ryan.
Sir. This is Vander Holyfield. We got Showtime Sean Porter. We got Big Daddy Riddick Bowe.
Yeah.
And we got WBC, the man himself, Mauricio Suleiman.
One more thing for you.
Huh?
All right, something that they ain't got over there.
What's that?
We got a belt for you, man.
Look at your picture right there. Let's go. Let's go. Hold up. Check that out real quick.
Put that on.
I'm damn near finna cry.
It's yours, just not right now.
Yeah. Thank you, man.
Absolutely.
Boy, this is gonna be good, man. So what charity are we paying for, Ryan?
We're playing for the Andy Vargas Foundation for the youth to chase their music careers and just to keep going for their dreams.
Okay,
music.
Good. Hey, they're playing against the UFC team. Boy, Forrest Griffin, everybody. Former UFC light heavyweight champ. All right, Forrest, so introduce everybody.
All right, well, immediately here I have Henry Cejudo, Triple C.
Yeah.
Michelle Waterson, the karate hottie. Holly Holm, the preacher's daughter. And Wonder Boy, Stephen Thompson.
Man, this is gonna be great. I know all of you are big fans. What charity are you playing for?
The V Foundation. So, one of the leading organizations in America for cancer research.
Yeah, Jimmy V.
Jimmy Valdano, back in the day.
Man.
Yes, sir.
Hey, look, this is gonna be a blast for me. Come on, let's have a good time. Give me Ryan. Give me Ford. Listen to me.
He's too
this
quick.
This quick ain't got nothing to do. This way out your weight class. this dude gonna hit you when he catch you.
If.
It's gonna be ugly.
Plus, I catch him.
Yeah, I know. But just, you could box him, but don't get in the cage.
Yeah, no.
Don't get in that
We're
cage.
We're not doing that.
They check. All right, fellas, let's go. Top 8 answers on the board. We asked 100 married men, name an animal your wife turns into as soon as you come to bed.
A giraffe.
He just blacked out.
I should have gone with nothing.
Yeah, giraffe.
I'm gonna go with bear.
Bear.
That's not a great answer either.
No.
Yeah. Right, first thing came to my mind.
Yeah. Let's go, baby. Ladies and gentlemen, the real deal, Evander Holyfield. The only four-time heavyweight world champion in the history of boxing. Four times, man. Evander, how you been, man?
Great.
Hey, man, I appreciate all the philanthropic work that you do, especially in the Atlanta area, man. You have changed so many young men's lives, man. One of the great dudes, man. One of my favorites, man. All right, let's go. Talk to 100 married men. Name an animal your wife turns into as soon as you come to bed.
Kitty cat.
Yeah. Kitty cat. All right, Showtime, let's go, man. We ask 100 married men, name an animal your wife turns into as soon as you come to bed.
Snake.
Good answer. Good answer.
Snake. Ladies and gentlemen, Riddick Bowe, better known as Big Daddy. Two-time heavyweight champ, Olympic silver medalist, the only heavyweight champ in all four sanctioning bodies. All of them. Riddick Bowe, we talked to 100 married men. Name an animal your wife turns into as soon as you come to bed.
A lion.
A lion.
Yeah. All right, baby.
All right, we talked to 100 married men. Name an animal your wife turns into as soon as you come to bed.
Tweety bird.
Tweety bird. A little bird. A bird.
It's kind of stuff talking.
Yeah. All right, we got two strikes now. Ryan, we got to be careful. UFC can steal. Talk to 100 married men. Name an animal your wife turns into as soon as you come to bed.
I'm going to go with tiger.
That tiger. We talked to 100 married men. Name an animal your wife turns into as soon as you come to bed.
Rabbit.
A rabbit. It's better than giraffe. A rabbit. Number 8.
Fox.
7. I'm sorry.
Cow.
6. Cow. Wait, whoa, whoa. Listen, you can't say that. Fellas. Number 6.
Awesome.
Please, dear. Number 5.
Raccoon.
4.
Song.
Yep, that was their answer. Welcome back, Celebrity Family Feud, everybody. We got a good one. WBC got 62. UFC got 37. Give me Showtime. Give me Michelle. All right, let's go. Point values are double. We got top 5 answers on the board. Name an S word that a woman loves to hear her man call her.
Sexy.
Sexy.
Sensual.
Sensual. Yeah, they play.
Hey, Daddy.
Big Daddy, name an S word that a woman loves to hear her man call her.
Smart.
Smart. The President, give me an S word that a woman loves to hear a man call her.
Strong.
Strong. Name an S word that a woman loves to hear her man call her.
Slim, skinny.
Slim and skinny. Holyfield, we got two strikes. We got to be careful. The UFC can steal.
Sweetie.
Sweetie!
There we go.
Showtime, name an S word that a woman loves to hear her man call her.
I'm gonna go with silly.
Good answer, good answer. Let's go.
Silly. Name an S word that a woman loves to hear her man call her.
Seductive.
Seductive. Number five. Number three.
Sunny.
Let's go to question two. Give me Vander, give me Henry.
Intimidation, intimidation. I'm trying to intimidate the legend.
Okay. Them damn UFC people crazy. They fight anybody. What? Yeah, yeah. No, no. All right, fellas, let's go. Top six answers on the board. Some guys are so lonely, they'll go out on a date with their who?
Their best friends?
Their best friend. Evander?
His sister.
His sister! Back over again. Showtime. Some guys are so lonely, they'll go out on a date with their who?
The dog.
The dog.
That's a good answer.
Big Daddy. Some guys are so lonely, they'll go out on a date with their who?
Joe.
The who?
Joe Mama.
Joe Mama. Your mama! Come on, President. Some guys are so lonely, they'll go out on a date with their who?
With a coach.
Their coach. All right, now, Ryan, we got two strikes, man. We got to be careful. UFC can steal.
Grandma?
With their grandmother.
Too good, Steve.
Yeah, but I got a feeling you might have this one.
We got this one.
All right, some guys are so lonely, they'll go out on a date with their who?
Cousin.
Their cousin! Number six.
Boss, co-worker.
Four.
X.
X. That was a good one. That was... Should've thought of that.
We got a good one, y'all. We're playing Celebrity Family Feud. Give me Big Daddy. Give me Holly.
Can I high five you?
All right, y'all. Point values are triple. Top four answers on the board. This is a fill in the blank. I'm in the mood for blank.
Love.
What?
Love.
What?
Love, baby.
Love. prayers. Fill in the blank. I'm in the mood for blank.
Look, for food.
I'm in the mood for food. Ryan, fill in the blank. I'm in the mood for blank.
I'm in the mood for some water.
I'm in the mood for some water. Holyfield, only one strike, man. Fill in the blank. I'm in the mood for blank.
Sleep.
I'm in the mood for sleep. Holyfield, you ain't missed none of them.
I don't suppose to.
I guess he said you can't knock people out missing. Well, listen to this, Showtime, Cleveland. It's one answer left.
A drink.
For the win, I'm in the mood for a drink. Hey, man, for real. I'm a man.
Thank you,
boy, you got a big heart.
Thank you so much.
Hey, Gordon. Thank you, man. Holly.
Thank you.
You my man.
Keep going. Keep going. Man, I get a chance to meet you. I need two players. I got Ryan, I got Showtime. Thank y'all for playing. We're gonna make a donation to your foundation for hanging out with you. Fast Money, right after this. All right, you ready?
Ready as I'll ever be.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Name something your dog might do at the same time as you do it.
Go to the bathroom.
At what age do kids learn to share?
3.
Name something drivers do at red lights.
Stop.
Name something you might put on top of a salad.
Ranch.
Name a sport that's played on a court.
Basketball.
Yeah. Yeah. All right, let's go, Ryan. Name something your dog might do at the same time you do. You said, we pee together. Survey said. Yeah. At what age do kids learn to share? You said 3. Survey said. Yeah. Name something drivers do at red lights. You said stop. Survey said. Yeah. Name something you might put on top of a salad. You said ranch. Survey said. Boom. Name a sport that's played on the court. You said basketball. Survey said boom. Showtime. Let's go. Well, I've got good news for you, man. Ryan got 152 points. You need 48 points to win. All right, let's remind everybody Ryan's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Name something your dog might do at the same time as you do it.
Use the bathroom.
Try again.
Eat.
At what age do kids learn to share?
3.
Try again.
4.
Name something drivers do at red lights.
Stop.
Try again.
Go.
Name something you might put on top of a salad.
Dressing.
Try again.
Cheese.
Name a sport that's played on a court.
Tennis.
Let's go. Name something your dog might do at the same time as you do it. You said, eat, survey said. Whoa. Sleep was the number one answer. At what age do kids learn to share? You said, at 4. Survey said, boom. That's it. Yeah. 5 was the number one answer. stop at the red light. Dressing for the salad. Tennis was the number one answer. $25,000 for the Andy Vargas Foundation. I would really like to thank Ryan and Forrest and the rest of all of them for coming out and hanging out with us on Celebrity Family Feud. Hey, stay tuned, everybody. We'll have two new families when Celebrity Family Feud continues.